Now you bow the knees. If you go down that ground, it's very good. If not, then you can put bricks like this. And you can stretch your legs and breathe. Inhale. Exhale. And breathe. If your knees can go on the ground, so you don't need it, you can just hold by it and bring. Just try to be straight. Even you can like this, hold and breathe. This for 90 degrees, breathe, inhale. After holding, then again you stretch body in and stretch. Then see again, if you cannot hold, then you use the yoga bell. If it's not open, you can hold and then stretch here like this. Breathe. And slowly, slowly it will come. And it will come one day towards you and put your attention on Swadhisthana, Muladhara Chakra, hips and nostril, and by breathing and breathe and you go as far as your body. Use your bicep strength. Slowly, mind you need for another day, you take the bricks and hand by the side, another leg up and bend your knees and fix. And breathe this way. Try to keep it 90 degrees. Flat leg is straight and keep it straight. Do not force your knees, do not force your ankle. Fix. Breathe. Body in. And a glad stay. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe. Then slowly you go up. So if you bend your knees, you use your hand and support it straight like this. Athlete. And breathe, put your tension on Mudadhara, Swadhisthana, body straight. And breathe in and also keep breathing. So it will come. If not, then you could use the yoga belt. Hold, support. And then if possible, then hold with your bicep strength. And by leaning, engage your core, and then you bring it closer. And it will come closer. And then slow up. And slow up. And slow this. Both legs together. Practice for muscle.